अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आज हमें जब मालूम हुआ कि न्यू जद्दा एयरपोर्ट पर डिस्प्ले पर फॉर्मूला 1 की कार्स रखी हुई हैं, तो हमने सोचा कि जाकर मालूमात ली जाए, तो फिर हमने मुनीब भाई और अब्दुर्रहमान को भी साथ ले लिया। यहाँ मैं आपको फॉर्मूला 1 की ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री बताता हूँ। फॉर्मूला 1 ऑटोमोबाइल रेसिंग हैज इट्स रूट्स इन द यूरोपियन ग्रैंड प्री चैंपियनशिप्स ऑफ द 1920s एंड 1930s। Though the foundation of the modern Formula One began in 1946, the FIA standardization of rules, which was followed by a world championship of drivers in 1950. The sport's history parallels the evolution of its technical regulations. In addition to the world championship series, non-championship Formula One races were held for many years, the last held in 1983 due to the rising cost of competition. National championships existed in South Africa and the United Kingdom in the 1960s and 1970s. In Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, the Grand Prix will be held on 3 days, from 3rd December to 5th December 2021. On the first day, at 3rd December 2021, there will be 2 practice sessions, and on the second day at 4th December 2021, there will be only 1 practice session and 1 qualifying session. And on the final third day at 5th December 2021, it will be the final race at Jeddah Corniche. There was also an information desk present for the F1 race, from which you will gather information about the Grand Prix, which will be held in Saudi Arabia, Jeddah Corniche. At the information desk, you can get the information about the price of the tickets and the timings of the race. There was also a website in which you could buy the tickets. फॉर्मूला 1 कार्स को देखने के बाद हम लोग ने फिर एक्वेरियम को देखा और वापसी की राह ली। जज़ाकल्लाहु खैरन कसीरा Please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel and also follow us on our other social media platforms.